Well, it's, of course, it's absolutely amazing to be in the same show and have the opportunity to have a go at two completely different women. I think the challenges were coming in season two and being somebody different, having had sort of a history of doing the show a year before. It was very hard to come in with people you know very well and pretend you don't know them, or even show that you have that kind of history with them. So that was difficult. But we worked on an incredibly different look for her initially in season two, which really helped. But yeah, I really enjoyed playing both of them. I know people have their favourites. And I struggled to actually know which one I prefer, but I really enjoyed playing them both. I liked playing Jenny's strength initially at the beginning, and I liked her journey because, of course, even though people feel very attached to Claudia Brown, which I find all the time, she was only in series one, and then I did the rest as Jenny. So Jenny sort of had more of a journey for me. She was very strong and quite sort of deliberate at the beginning, but then softened as she became more involved with the team, and I enjoyed playing that. And Claudia, I loved the romantic storyline with Douglas in that, and her vulnerability in the face of Helen Cutter. And that love triangle, I really enjoyed playing with Juliet and Douglas. So, yeah.
Apart from your own characters, fans, of course, have their favourites. Who are your favourite characters in the rest of the show? Who did you particularly enjoy working with or just watching when you saw the final product?
I mean, it sounds like I'm just being, you know, nice, but I actually really loved all the characters that came. And I thought Adrian Hodges is a fantastic writer, and they were all beautifully drawn. I think, obviously, Nick Cutter was an amazing character. He had so many different levels to him and lots to work with. I mean, I think because everyone was so different, they all brought sort of a different energy to the show, and that's why I couldn't really choose between them. I mean, these Hannah and Andrews were a fantastic little duo. Juliet was fabulous as Helen. Douglas was excellent at Nick. And our new character that came in, Layla, brought her own unique energy in. Ben Mansfield, fantastic as Becca. We were so lucky to have this amazing group of people all bringing their strengths to it, which I think made the show so popular.